what do you do with it? That was a bit of a